Discussing the money that we're giving out in the community, but our focus is immediately on relief, working with local organizations to make sure they have the funding necessary to feed people that have the need of being fed, some of the First Ladies initiatives around the stop and goes, supporting the American Red Cross, but most of the funding will be very, very focused on helping Puerto Rico get back on its feet with sort of core needs, and we'll announce those grants over time.